Guys, and welcome back to my channel and to this finale for a project pen. It has been so long since I have done a finale for a project pen, and I'm pretty excited about it because that means I can roll some items out of my routine. And this is the drop 10 before summer project pen that I am doing with the Pantastic Ladies on Facebook, and it is created by Jessica and Amanda as always, and then Jana from Germany. It is the third year we are doing this project, so I kind of had to do it even though I didn't know how I would do. And I can say now I finished or hit goal on half of the products I have in this project, so it's not entirely a success, but I have used all of my products just enough to make a new mark overall in the project. Not all of them for this update, but I'm happy with the use I have gotten out of my products. They would have been untouched in my collection if I hadn't put them in this project, so I'm happy about that. And that is the goal overall, to just make progress and have fun. And I have had fun, and yeah, I hope you had fun watching this project, even though I have not been 100% successful. This one, you remember? It is the W7 Life's a Beach Beach Body Contour Sculpting Body Cream. The silver thingy is rubbing off. I have made that much progress the month before this update, so this is not the progress from the last month. I thought I was going to use this more than I did or would. I am going to roll it into another project to see if I'm going to use it more over the summertime. Or maybe I should pick a darker color, but this is the palest one. It is a body shimmer. I really, really enjoy this product, and it's really, really nice. I just don't always remember when I have bare arms or when my chest is free, you know, from the clothing. I don't remember to put this on. I will try over the summer, because then hopefully it's better weather than it is today, but overall it should be better. Let's just take this one. This is the W7 Jelly Crush Lip Scrub in Juicy Blast Berry. There aren't that much progress because I have used it once or twice since the beginning, because I was working on another lip scrub and then I just didn't get around to do this regularly. And I'm sad about it because I really like to have smooth lips, but I have not had an issue with really dry lips. So that is also why I don't remember using this. I hope you can see a difference. I don't think you can, but I hope. The last beauty item I have in this project is my shower gel from Yves Rocher. It is the raspberry peppermint flavor I was supposed to send. And it's really, really nice. I really, really enjoy it. So I started up here, first update, second update, and now I'm down to here. I already knew I couldn't finish this off unless I was wasting it or I forced my boyfriend to use it as well. So I am perfectly fine with having this much left, because then it means that I can finish this in 1 or 2 months. So I'm pretty happy about that. This is dirty. Once. It is the Imitay Makeup Lip and Cheek Tint, not stain, tint, I think. I use it as a lip stain. I think I use it after my lip balm and before my lip primer. I've gotten into a routine of using this and it is so exciting. When I was going to mark it right now, I failed. So it is the last marking you need to see right there. So last update I was there, and now I'm down to here, so that is really, really exciting progress. And if I keep up that good work, I can finish it very soon, which is exciting because I don't need a lip stain. I have thought about using this as a cream blush. I just had a brain fart, but I have used thought about using it as a cheek stain also to get it to move faster. I am working on the red cream blush that I had in this project. I believe I hit pan on it last time, which was my goal. So that is why I'm not showing it here. I am considering this as a success because I have gotten it into a routine now. I forgot the foundation. Ooh, I was almost going to end this video. This is the W7 Face Fantasy Matte Finish Foundation. I was so sure that I could finish this foundation. I didn't, but I'm so close. Oh my god. Ooh, I'm all the way down to here, guys. I'm so sad that I didn't get to finish it. When I try to apply it to my face, I can barely get anything out now. So when I've done filming this, very soon at least, I'm going to depot the rest of this and mix it in with a darker foundation of this. And then I will use it up and hopefully I can get it into my empties for June. I will try my best though. So this is definitely a success. That was everything for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, give it a like, subscribe down below. It would mean the world to me if you wanted to stay around. And I do a lot of project planning on my channel, so you will not miss out on any projects. And I am going to start a new project very, very soon. And I love the theme. And if you know me, and if you're a part of the Pantastic Ladies, I think you would know what project it is. I'm so excited about it and I'm going to film it very soon for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and until my next one, please take care.